anywhere back in this. Why don't they park the cultivators there? Blows my mind sometimes. So we're out here and we're gonna be planting barley today in field 1, 2, and 13, so. So these three fields right over here will all be barley, just to try to capitalize on great demands at Budweiser. So we're planting barley, corn, and soybeans, the only three crops, and then obviously our alfalfa crop. We're in the hole a little bit with money just because of cost of herbicide and seed and rental, and plus we're leasing all the land, so it's we're counting on this great demand coming up for soybeans to really kind of help us out financially, so we don't have to shut down our operation. Thank you. try to grow too fast, you don't have enough liquid cash flow to kind of like keep your operation afloat. So you want to grow, you know, as you know, pretty much leverage as much money as you can. And but we kind of bit off a little bit more than we could chew at this point because our great demands, they're about a week later than I was hoping for, so we have two more days to go. Well, we have today and tomorrow, and then the third day, day 41, is when our great demand is going to be happening, so. Rented a big air seater, Mike's got a little bit smaller seater. Just trying to get our crops in the ground. It really takes no time to plant our fields compared to chisel plowing and cultivating. Planting right over our plowed terrain, just because we just wanted to get our crops in the ground. We didn't really have to worry about rain at all for moisture, so. Usually we do. We got some pretty heavy rains. It's supposed to rain again today, so it's gonna be nice. Hopefully we can go this season without really spraying a whole lot in our fields, because every time we spray, it decreases the soil pH, and it costs us money. And, it probably cost us $40,000 to spray all of our land. Beautiful shop right there. Got our mowers. Mowers just chilling in a small shop. Since I farmed barley, but figured that we have a gear air seater that flexes for us. Figured might as well just take advantage of that. with these big planters, it still takes some time to plant everything. I mean, even with my DB120 planter, it still takes like whatever, it was like 4 hours, 5 hours to plant a third of the map. So still takes a long time to get all the seed in the ground. Seed usage is definitely a lot more than our spray usage. Why they put the cart in front of the drill. Like, I would want the it the other way around. I want the cart behind the cedar, because like it's not important to have the cart tight turning radius. You want the drill to be like behind you so you can visibly see it better. So I think that's kind of a messed up design, having the cart in front of the drill. Whatever, I'm sure there's some reason for it. Finish this because I have other stuff to do, but not a bad rig to plant with, so